slightly less damage this time. We'll notice that time, but that's okay. And we're heading back down. Back to the teleport portal over here. And that gets me back down to B8. First, except you know, slash you, and then you can attack that thing target before. There we go, that worked out all right. Dead. Yes, you do. Okay. so I can't buff the guess. Buff spells. Okay. So let's do a restrict shot. Also look for that. Oh, that's pretty effective. Okay. Oh, they still have the panda gun, Hina and Dirk. Okay. Double slash, you, Wisp. Shot. Good to know the counters can't miss. Alright. Let's start doing our shit for Verge attack. I thought agility would boost my accuracy, but apparently not. Oh, is it they're undead? They're pretty. Bones are pretty resistant to... magic. I'll give a shot. Oh, there's back right there? Oh, there's two in the back right. Okay. Finally hit one of them. Oh, okay, that was actually effective. I wouldn't think it would be. Okay. apparently no, this is the tactics I actually need to use to take these guys down more efficiently. Just buff the guys in the back row, do a restrict shot as the tactics, and let the enemies charge. Not if I try a rush. Not bad. Okay. That's kind of like some Metal Slime level XP gains there, which is fine. I'm down for that. Okay. I can go that way, just kind of got that, just kind of have that area set in the map so I can see it, know where it is on the map. Bunches of ninjas. Okay. Alright, the high map. You're the one who gave me a hard time last time, too. Right, they can assassinate. Shoot. Okay. Bad. Okay. Take out the High Master right away. There we go, got the High Master down. And everyone in the front row. Perfect. Drop everyone else's evade. Now they've moved up. Now, let's see if I can successfully resurrect Tina or have to fall back to town. Alright, well, time to withdraw and retreat to town immediately.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.